Getting right to our breaking story at this hour, one person killed in a crash this morning in Ogden that happened just before 7 on Route 531 between Union and Washington Streets. Deputies tell us two cars going eastbound collided, sending one off the road, the other right into the path of a pickup, and then there was a head-on collision. The driver in the vehicle that hit the truck died on scene. Their identity has not been released. 531 is now back open as that scene is clear.